morning. Nifty closed in the range of 10,749.75. 20 points in the downside, around 0.9% in the negative. Today high is 10,786.05 and 10,726.26. If you take the data in our prediction, it will also give you the negative side is having a chance around 0.102, maximum 0.51. Let's take the market has gone high around 10,786.05. This is the actual high. 0.15% gone up and then high. But we don't have that flat positive more data. We have minimum start with 0.49%. But we can able to guess this high if we take the difference between overall average and the absolute average. It gives you 0.19% maximum side, because we don't have any kind of flat range, so we can able to guess like this: 0.49% minus 0.30. So maximum level is 0.19%. So 10,790 maximum level. But today market has went up around 0.15%. From there it has given up 0.55% in the negative average. That is what the exact level is. 10,726.25. But our projection is 10,726.73. But the market has closed in the range of average of the S1 support level 1. If we take the support level 1, the average shows 0.18%. That is where the market closed today, 0.19%. Let's move on to the predictive prediction, today's prediction. We have two observed frequency two. One is in the support level 3 and one is in the resistance level 1. So it is quite complicated to predict today, because we have both frequencies, so volatile market, only this kind of both frequency will come. If we see the global chart right now, the global market is indicated raises around 1.1% of the positive. All European markets are in the positive, but RSX is showing negative. Opening is possible around 34 points in the downside, around 0.32% in the negative. So if we take that, the frequency average is showing 0.51% in the negative maximum side, because of the frequency what we have got over in the yesterday is 1.94% negative, and the absolute frequency 0.93%. What happens is, normally if the both frequency comes, means we have to add those frequency in the difference between those frequency maximum, that extent it may go. So if we take the average of these two, it gives 0.51. that is what the frequency average as well as the absolute frequency average. But if the gap between these two, subtract 0.10% maximum, sir, the extreme market may have a chance to go, but we turn towards to the positive, the range of 0.38 or maybe in the range of 0.51 or maybe in the range of 0.80. So those are all the possible. The maximum downside is 1.01. So at this point of time, we can't able to exactly tell from where it is going to recover the market. So we need to play very cautiously on Friday, because all the other global markets are indicating positive side, but SGX Nifty is indicating negative. So how far it will go is a very big question, because in our chart it shows maximum side it may go up to 1.01, but it is not confirmed because of we have a support level to around 0.38 and another frequency average is around 0.51. So it may turn its downs, it may go towards to the low of almost close to 1%. So if that is the case, let's see what are the possibilities. If the low is around 0.38, means the maximum the market may go around 10,708. The average, if you take 0.51%, means 10,694. If the negative is around 0.80%, means 10,663. And the maximum side it shows 1.01%, 10,641. So we need to keep all those things in mind. After the low, it may recover from there around 0.93%. So once again, it may close in the flat range. That's what it shows. But in case if it is recovering from here 10,762, if the market is recovering from here 10,793, so it may end up in the positive also around 0.42%. So we need to keep all these things in mind, because these are all the possibilities. So it is a quite unpredictable day. On the other hand, market may not go towards to the negative, it may open in the positive as well. We don't know at this point of time how it's going to open, because this month is a very tough month to predict, and the past results are like that. So we need to play cautiously. But right now the SGX Nifty is showing negative opening is possible, and in our data is also having the weightage in the absolute frequency on the negative side. So at this point of time, negative opening is very much possible. Let's see what the market is giving the result to.